5 years, this is Smart Academy. We are giving arithmetic classes. Today our class regarding to divisibility rules. This is our today's topic, divisibility rules. So before going to divisibility rules, we are giving different areas in Smart Academy. We are giving different videos. Today our topic about divisibility rules, that is in arithmetic classes. So divisible by 2, what is the rule for 2? So here we have 2, 4, 6, 8, 0. How many numbers are we have here? Yeah, 5 numbers are, those are 2, 4, 6, 8, 0. So what it means, actually if you take one number 200, 32, 454, 696, 728, 350. These are all 3-digit numbers. In ones place 2, 4, 6, 8, 0. So in these numbers, in first number in ones place digit is 2. In second number ones place digit is 4. In third number ones place digit is 6. For fourth number 8, fifth number 0. So what is happening here? In ones place we have the number 2, 4, 6, 8, 0 in different numbers. If any number in ones place, if it is 2 or 4 or 5 or 6 or 8 or 0, then a number divided by 2. We can say that the number divided by 2. For example, 232, the ones place digit is 2. So by looking this one, what is the number in ones place? That is 2. So if it is in ones place digit is 2, the total number divided by 2. Like that, ones place digit in 454, ones place digit is 4, then ones place digit is 6, the total number 696 also divisible by 2. So if you take fourth digit, that is 728, in this number ones place digit is 8, the last digit fifth digit is 0 in ones place, so the total digit 350 also divisible by 2. So from this we can conclude that if any number it is having in ones place 2 or 4 or 6 or 8 or 0, then the total number divisible by 2. So 232, the ones place digit is 2, 454, ones place digit is 4, 696, ones place digit is 6, 728, ones place digit is 8, 350, ones place digit is 0. Then by looking the ones place digit only, we can say that is it number divisible by 2 or not. So all these number divisible by 2. So what is the divisible rule of 2? If any number having in ones place digit 2 or 4 or 2, 4, 6, 8, 0, if it is any number is there, the total number divisible by 2 only. Then we are moving to divisible by 3. If you take number 234, addition of digit. So before going to the discussion, divisible rule by 3. If you take any number, is it number divisible by 3 or not? So that is the question. So take one number 234, that add addition of digits 2 plus 3 plus 4, that is equal to 9. If 9 is divisible by 3, then the total number divisible by 3. That means in 234, 2, 3, 4 or 3 digits are there. The addition of 3 digits, that is equal to 9. 9 is divided by 3. That means 3 into 3. That is equal to 9. That's why 9 is divided by 3. If the addition of digits is divided by 3, then the total number also divided by 3. If you take 622, the addition of number is 10. 10 is not divided by 3. So by by checking this one, if 10 is divided by 3, no, that 10 is not divided by 3, then the total number 622 also not divided by 3. If you take 456, the total addition of digits that equal to 15, so 15 is divisible by 3, that means 3 5 is a 15. So we can say that the 456 also divisible by 3. If you take 123, 1 plus 2 plus 3, that is equal to 6. 6 is divided by 3, so the total number 123 also divided by 3. If you take 345, the addition of digits 3 plus 4 plus 5, that is equal to 12. 12 is divided by 3, then the total number 345 also divided by 3. So from this, what is divisible rule of 3? Take any number, add the all the digits, if the sum of all the digits, if it is divided by 3, the given number also divided by 3. This is a divisible rule of 3. Next we are moving to divisible by 4, divisible rule of 4. This is also just we will see then now. No, okay, now number 1234, that is 1234. If we take only last two digits, the 3 comma 4, the formation by last two digits, that is number 34. 34, if it is divisible by 4, then the total given number divisible by 4, that means 34 not divisible by 4, so 1234 also not divisible by 3, sorry, not divisible by 4. If you take second number 4568, take last two digits, that is 6 comma 8, formation of number last two digits by 2, that is 68. 68 divisible by 4, then the total number 4568 also divisible by 4. Okay, we are moving third number 5672, take last two digits, that 7 comma 2, the formation of number 72, formation of number 72. So if it's 72 divisible by 4, yes, then the number 5672 also divisible by 4. This is the rule here for divisible rule of 4. Take one number, check out the last two digits, formation of number by last two digits. The last two digits number, if it is divisible by 4, then the given number also divisible by 4. This is in nearly equal to, I think, divisible rule of 2. In divisible rule of 2, only we are observing 1's place. Here 1's place and 10's place. Last two digits means 1's place, 10's place, formation number. Then divisible, if it is divisible by 4, last two digits number. Then, if it is divisible, then the total number also divisible by 4. If you go for divisible 5, the rule of divisible by 5 is very simple. If the number having 1's place digit 0 or 5, if it is 0 or 5, then the total number also divisible by 5. That means if you take 120 1's place digit is 0, then the total number also divisible by 5. If you take 655, in 665 1's place digit is 5, then the total number 655 also divisible by 5. These are the 1's place digit, only two digits. If in these two digits, if any digit is there, if it is 0 is there in 1's place digit, in 1's place, if it is 5 is there, if in 1's place, then the total number also divisible by 5. These are the divisible rules of 2, 3, 4, 5. Viewers, if you have any doubt, please comment on this video. This is Smart Academy. Please subscribe my channel. We are giving arithmetic classes. So next video I am giving next divisible rules, not all the rules, important rules. Next video I will give. Thank you, users.